Okay, I am doing a review on the Lego Star Wars Snowtrooper Battle Pack. And I'm going to show you the figures first. Here is the 8080 driver. Even though there is no 8080. Yes, I like the mouse very much, like that. Think it like really fast. Yeah, that's the mouse, is the back. Nothing inside. Yes, that green light is from my camera. Alright. That's here is the Imperial officer with binoculars. Yes. He has there's like a Luke Skywalker head, I think. Yeah, I like the body as well. So that's the Imperial officer. And you get two snow troopers. One with a gun. Fine. Yes, Mr. Mask. Okay, it has this on the back. Wait, I don't like it if you're trying to make someone that has this mask and doesn't, and you don't want to back it. Ah. Sorry about that. Yeah, so it's annoying if you want a head but not the backpack. Yeah, and they're both the same, just this one has a gun. Now let's actually go on to the set. This is the snow bike, Yeah, it. These are actually the handles here. These things here. Yeah, this has a lot of new pieces for me, so it's actually quite cool. And the back is actually a motorbike. That's that, and here it comes with a backpack. Last thing of all this set is the mini base. You have this gun and a satellite, and two guns and this radar. Yeah, two little blasters, and this is how long the missile is. Nearly as long as the screen. Yes, that's how long it is. This is the controller. This thing here. You put your clone stormtrooper, the AT-AT driver in there, and you can pull the gun. So that's really all the stuff that's from the set. And the set number is 808084, I think. Yeah, 8084. So that is the Lego set for the battle pack. See ya.